Hi guys, and welcome back to Black Tea. It's your girl Ebony, and you guys already know that I am here with the white with the mess. So child, when I tell you the internet is literally dragging DaniLeigh, child, people are not letting her have a good day today. So if you guys don't know, I did do a video just earlier in the week where DaniLeigh kind of confirmed that she was actually with Dababy. A lot of people were confused. People were like, well, wasn't he just with his baby mama? And we saw the baby mama Mimi basically say that she was the one to call it quit. Now, after a week long of Dababy being pictured with DaniLeigh in the car, they was chilling, she was feeding him steak. Well, let's just say Dababy was seen out last night at Offset's birthday party with none other than his baby mama Mimi. Now, shout out to On Site for getting the video. Y'all, go check this out. Chow, do you guys see this? Like, I would hate to be DaniLeigh right now, and this is why. I just can't let a man disrespect me the way he is disrespecting her. Like, you was doing all that fronting on the gram, you was twerking in the car, you was holding on to him talking about my baby, I don't care, but yet again he is back having a good time with Mimi. And this just goes to show you, like, when men take you around people that they deal with, or if they're friends, or they're introducing you to people in their circle, usually that solidifies that you're that main girl. And I kind of think that's why Mimi really didn't go off, because at this point she's like, he's gonna come back. Now child, you guys know people got into the comments on site, and they had a lot to say when they saw Dababy linking back up with his baby mama. One person said this: he not gonna leave Mimi, I don't know why y'all think otherwise. Mimi practically said she's never leaving him alone. Not surprised, Mimi ain't playing fair. Another person says this: Danny, we can't hear you, LMAO, so embarrassing. Damn, Danny punching the air again, LMFAO, I knew this was coming. And finally, no one cares, oh my gosh. Now, I feel the same way as some of these people. We knew that this was coming. We knew that Dababy was placing DaniLeigh not as his main chick, but back in rotation with his baby mother Mimi. So what did we expect from him? We knew that this was gonna happen, and unfortunately, I really do hope that DaniLeigh or Mimi is able to make a decision that doesn't make them look like they're okay with being disrespected. Now, this is just my opinion, and I want to know what you guys think down below. How do you feel about Dababy out partying with his baby mama at Offset's birthday? And what would you do if you were DaniLeigh in this situation? I look forward to reading your comments. Don't forget to subscribe, ping that bell notification so you never miss when I upload, and give this video a huge thumbs up so I can be exposed to more great subscribers like you. I love you guys, to the moon and back, and we will talk a little bit later. Bye babes.